Mantaur! I feel stupid just saying it.
What the fuck?
Huge flop.
Yeah.
Huge
flop. What the hell are you supposed to be anyway?
That, when that come out, I'm like, wait, what? And I still, obviously still watching quite a bit at that point, but I still don't get it. What the fuck was that? You know?
That's not going to be good for business. That's not going to be good for anybody.
Mantaur was, is that, I don't know, it's mythological, it's...
The Minotaur?
Minotaur, it's, what, how do they expect you to, I don't know.
What is that, a steer or a, that's a Mantaur? What is a Mantaur?
It's WWF TV at the time.
That's terrible.
I'm speechless, honestly. Wasn't he a collegiate wrestler?
He was at the very least, he was a catch wrestler. So, I mean, the guy, he's a legit tough guy, a legit wrestler, a guy who can, you know, fold you about 900 ways. So what do we do with him? Put a fucking bull's head on him and send him on out, ladies and gentlemen. And then don't have him wrestle. Don't give him a functioning bull's head to wrestle in. Give him one they can wear to the ring and then take off.
That just makes no fucking sense. I mean, it's just bullshit. Fuck. Oh my.
I want to cut into this character, but I kind of feel like there's really. I mean, he came to the ring wearing a bull's head.
That's so unbelievably sad.
What the fuck are you supposed to do with this?
I'm sitting there trying to think, how do I make chicken salad out of chicken shit? But then I'm sitting there going, you're trying to make a bull shit out of a bull's head. I don't know. I don't know.
He mooted his opponent's body. He mooted.
I'm rambling on because I don't know what to say. I'm kind of embarrassed that someone would do that.
Hey, you know, Jim Cornette managed him. I mean, there's something, right?
Well, I think that's when you're trying to make chicken salad out of chicken shit, when you say, Jimmy,
get this guy
over. I'm sure at that time he wasn't trying to ruffle any feathers, but, you know, whatever, or shake a bull's ass at him or whatever, or call bullshit. But like you said, they probably said, you know, hey, put Corny with him. He'll get it over. And Corny's probably going, I can't wait to get back to the Louisville.
I'm imagining that conversation in my head. Hey, Jimmy, we need you to get over here, and you're going to run around with this Minotaur. And then Jim Cornette's like, God damn, I'm trying to eat a cheeseburger over here.
Like, God damn it, Vince. It's triple cheeseburger, triple cheese, triple.
I had to get him to bring out a whole new jar of mayonnaise and an extra block of cheese just to make the burger. And now you want me to run around with a goddamn Minotaur? Well, fucking shit, goddamn piss hell. You're a Republican. I can tell from here.
He's probably saying, I could have fucking be back in Tennessee and I could put a fucking title on that fucking Bobby Blaze from over there in Ashland, Kentucky, and have less fucking headaches than I have up here.
Oh. Hey.
Yeah?
What the hell is this?
Oh, you didn't really give any specific guidelines about mating.
Did you name it?
What?
Did you name it?
Yeah, he's Paul.
Yeah? Well, it's going to be a hell of a lot harder for you now because he's going the overboard.
I got lost on the road somewhere. Was it Texas or was it Canada?